Your Honor has already dismissed that request. We will continue to make our case.
I've seen the documents. It's all in black and white. In English, French, Chinese, and Tex-Mex.
Nice day,
destroy
huh?
Destroy the gnomes before it's too late. The UN won't stop until they can control all our lives.
Simmer down, Mr. Hawk. You're charged with the destruction of 67 garden gnomes at Baldwin's Garden Shop.
Baldwin's UN Mind Control Distribution Center, you mean? I'm fighting
for... Hello, sir.
Hey, partner. And a good day to you.
All right, let's watch some movies. Who's got the popcorn? Yep, that's it.
Three, check.
Hello there. How you doing? Nope.
Yeah, I saw what it is. Sounds like two Tomcats mixing it up.
Hi!
Yeah, it's me. Hey, look, you gotta send some more guys down here. We got some serious trouble.
We got a serious problem over here. We got a problem.
Chloe,
is there any repair, sir? Sweep the area clean. I don't know how to say this.
Gotcha.
Keep looking, guys. Keep looking. Send someone. Send the ambulance. Send forensics. Send one of you guys.
What the?
Mr. Hawk.
Sir, could you stop a second?
Hey, do not walk away. Let's have a look at
it. So.
Hey, this is the police. Stop where you are.
He's in disguise. Hands where I can see him.
All right, you hold still. I'm coming to you. Don't do anything.
That's a good kid you're putting in danger. Never heard a fly in his life. How about you let him go? Everyone, be cool. It'll be fine. I got this! You the silent type? Let him go.
It ain't funny, man. We had him. He's not here. I lost him.
Hey, Chloe. Yeah, we got some serious shit going on over here. Yeah, I'm gonna look into it.
Okay.
Come on out, buddy. We got a room ready for you. Nice, clean sheets.
I'm looking. I got nothing over here.
Hey, Chloe? Yeah, we got a possible homicide.
Get this shit in my sight.
Where were we?
People versus Timothy Hawk.
Hey, what's cooking, good looking?
Look, there's only a few minutes till.
Hey, how you doing?
We need to go over this again.
Yeah. Forget about it. There's nothing to go over. I told you, man, I didn't break any laws. What about?
So. I assume you'll be joining the rest of the ladies for the girls' night out next week.
Oh, no. I don't know. I mean, those things aren't really there. It's just not my kind of thing, you know?
You don't have to get all defensive with me. They aren't exactly my cup of tea, either.
Cup of tea? You're a funny guy, Bill. I mean, you're sweet. You're not always trying to be all macho.
Don't let my suave sophistication fool you, Jolene. Underneath all this charm and refinement, I'm all man.
Well, I know that. I wouldn't find you so interesting otherwise.
Find me interesting, do you?
You just turn everything right around on a girl, don't you?
Only the girls that interest me.
I suppose I will join the ladies for the girls' night out since no interesting men have come along to offer me an evening of romance.
What time can I pick you up?
7 o'clock sharp. And dress nice. You are taking me to La Brea's in Chatwick.
Amazing. I'm just gonna hang out here and stare at you with awe for a while, Jolene. I got nothing planned for the next 30, 40 years anyway.
Check someone.
Watch out! Target!
here.
He's over here, boys. He's over here.
A needle in a haystack.
He just vanished! What the hell?
I get this shit in my sight.
I assume you'll be joining the rest of the ladies for the girls' night out next week.
Oh, no. I don't know. I mean, those things aren't really there. It's just not my kind of thing, you know?
Hey, you don't have to get all defensive.
I told you, man. I didn't break any laws. Car was unlocked. He's me.
Not a legal argument.
Well, then the law can blow me, man. It's not stealing. Now, CDs? Okay, I stole them. Fair enough. But...
There's no charge on the CDs. Don't go talking about any CDs.
Whatever, man. Look, the owner is the real criminal here. You leave a sweet ride like that on the street...
Whoa! You got a clear shot? Take out the suspect! Just like a turkey shoot!
Whoever's firing, cease and desist immediately. Shit! What the shit was that?
Yeah, Chloe, this. Chloe, there's dead bodies everywhere. Just gotta smell. Just send some backup.
Comb the area. We need to find this guy.
I got nothing. Matter.
Take a breath.
Yeah, everybody hears an nice disguise.
Suspect is wearing a disguise.
What the hell is going on here?
Oh, man. We got a dead body.
Hey, are you?
No, sorry.
My mistake.
guy. What's his name? Yeah, he looked. What's his name again?
Officer, you must comply. Get out here. Okay, guys. I know we got a weird situation here, but we're professionals. Just stay calm. We're gonna get on top of this. Hey, we're Hope cops here, all right? Is everything okay?
You guys see anything? It's gotta be here somewhere.
Nothing to report.
Yeah, I think we might have a situation out here. I'm just gonna look in. Alright, over.
So this bald guy walks into a bar, right?
Hold on now, is this a joke?
No, listen, my brother-in-law was there.
Oh, yeah, talking about the Great Balls of Fire thing, right?
Yeah, right. So he walks into the bar, total stranger, and he goes,
"I'm okay.
Any of you sorry-ass sons of bitches seen Lenny the Limp?" Like throwing a match on a pile of dynamite.
Shit, yeah. I heard it was a hell of a ruckus even for that shithole. I just thought it was another trucker versus biker thing, though. Am I wrong?
Yeah. That's what's so weird. No one really wants to talk about it, but the guys who've been looking into it, well, they say the bald guy kicked the living shit out of nearly everyone in the bar.
One guy against that crew? No fucking way.
Hey, you know, that's what the grapevine's saying. Don't hang the hangman.
Yeah, well, they do a lot of crystal meth and say stupid things now, don't they?
Yeah, sure. Grapevine says a lot of things. But I'm not talking about the grapevine. I'm talking about the cops investigating.
Come on, stupid. Use your brain. Only way one guy takes on a bar full of 50 bikers and truckers is with an automatic weapon. You know, from what I heard, this is just an old-fashioned barroom brawl. Come on, man. Think about it. It's physically impossible for one guy to do that. I don't care if he's fucking 10 feet tall.
All right, open up, guys. Fan out. Tell me what you see. You see anything out there? Come on, let's hear you.
What do you see? What the?
Chloe. We got a homicide. I just witnessed it, okay? No way. Jesus. Chloe? Chloe. Okay, don't freak out, but I've got a corpse down here. Chloe, come on, hold it together, okay?
Why would he be doing it?
Yeah, it's me again.
Look, I can't find anything. Yeah, I guess that is good, but it's getting kind of spooky. Something just ain't right.
What the?
Hey, give me a hand here!
I don't know. Yeah, it might be related to that. Yeah, I'll call you back soon. Copy. What it is. I'll call you back. What the hell's happening over here? Yeah.
get those hands up! Yeah, I taught you how to fight, you mother...
Sir, nice. Nah, don't be too rough on him now, boys.
Hey, dumbass. Sheriff Skirky says, ha!
Hey, you can't do that! I know my right!
Okay, okay, easy. Sheriff Skirky?
Right, you hear that? Somebody needs help.
Remember when I was your age? God, I didn't know.
Yeah, there you go. Ho, 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 down for the count. How about a little extra just to make sure you're cooked real good? Yeah, Dexter. Yeah, no problemo. Yeah, just some bald fuck. Told you I'm a professional. Yeah, he's sleeping like a baby.
Good morning, sunshine.
Morning, Mr. Dexter.
Morning to you. Well, well, well. Where's my boy? Where is my boy, you son of a bitch? Okay. You wanna play tough? You got it, asshole. See that little girl over there everybody's so fond of? My scientists tell me that this is what revs her up. Look at her now. Weak as a little kitten. Ow!
Mr. Dexter, fuck off! Fuck! What the fuck kind of place you running here, Clive?
Hell, that ain't mine.
Jesus Christ, you...
That's Mrs. Cooper's.
Sick fuck! You killed my boy, didn't you?
Look, man, just tell him what he wants to know. Accidents happen in this jail all the time.
Hey, Mr. Dexter, come on. You go on about your business. I'll take care of this guy. Let's go.
I want my boy back, Clive.
I ain't let you down yet, have I? Go on. Yeah, it's gonna be you and me now.
God damn it. It's typical. Just typical. I'm on it!
Yeah, we'll do. Thought I was just a sarge. He looked very happy. Probably had a session, if you know what I mean.
Every year, Merle. Every year at the Hope Fair, we have to haul your.
No, not any right.
I'm not.
Is that?
I'm just.
I don't normally complain, please. But it's every 30 minutes. You kept me up all night, and it's right before fair day.
Don't you hear me? Don't you walk away?
Hey, stop right there! I'm not asking.
Yeah. Everybody here is an idiot. You can just.
I'll kill you.
You better send.
Hey, he's keeping his head down. He ain't no dummy.
Show yourself.
Stay here, boys. He's over here.
Taking over your town.
Who the fuck are you? This is my fucking town!
Let him know we're serious.
Ow! Don't shoot me! I'm the sheriff!
Christ! What a dipshit.
I got one down. No visual, but evident sign of target's position. We'll investigate. Tim!
Keep firing!
Hostiles may be in the vicinity. Approaching with caution. Over.